Next, how to arrange the given numbers either in ascending order or in the descending order. So first, what is ascending order? Ascending order means arranging the numbers from smallest to the greatest. So then, now descending order. So arranging the given numbers from greatest number to the smallest number. So this is the descending order. For example, 78,961, 87,169, next, 16,789, next, 98,716. Now we have to arrange these numbers in ascending order and in descending order. So first let us arrange the numbers in ascending order. Now all the given numbers have the same number of digits because the first number has 5 digits, second number, third, fourth number. So all the numbers have the same number of digits, 5. Now let us observe the highest place value. So then 7, 8, 1, 9. Now if you observe the highest place values, the smallest one is 1. So then we write 16,789 as the first number, smallest number. Then after this, the second smallest is 78,961. The next smallest number is 78,961. The next one is 87,169. And the next one is 98,716. Now, if you arrange all these numbers in the descending order, so we write in the reverse order. So first we write the greatest number, 98,716. Next we write 87,169. Next 78,961. And the last 16,789. Now let us see the next topic. Shifting digits. Now for example, the given number is 768. Then here 1's place is 8, 100's place is 6, 10's place is 6, and 100's place is 7. So then if you exchange the 1's place and 100's place each other, so then we get another number, 867. Here 100's place 7 is shifted to the 1's place and the 1's place 8 is shifted to the 100's place. So then we got the other number, so that is 800. Here 6 will be remaining the same. Only the 100's place and 1's places are exchanged by each other. So then if you compare the given number and the number obtained by shifting the digits, so then the second number is more than the original number, 768. Now if you take another example, 6347. So here 1's place is 7, 10's place is 4, 100's place is 3, and 1000's place 6. Now if you interchange the 1000's place and 10's place, so then we get another number 4, 3, 6, 7. So your 100's place 3 and 1's place 7 will be the same. Here only the 1000's place and 10's place, so these both are exchanged by each other. So then we got the other number 4367. But if we compare this number with the original number, so the obtained number is smaller than the given number. Now let us see the next topic, introducing 10,000. Now as we know that 99 is the largest two digit number, and there is no other two digit number beyond 99. So similarly, the largest three digit number is 999. Now there is no other three digit number after 999. Now if you add 99 plus 1, so we get 100. So that is 10 into 10, and if you add 999 plus 1 equals to 1000, so this can be written as 10 into 100, and 9999 plus 1 equals to, now we get 10,000, so this equals to 10 into 1000. Here 99 is the largest or greatest two digit number, greatest two digit number, plus 1 equals to the smallest. Here 100 means the smallest three digit number. Now similarly we can write 999 plus 1 means here 999 is greatest 3 digit number, plus 1 equals to here 1000 means smallest 4 digit number. Now 9999, so this is the greatest 4 digit number, plus 1 equals to 10,000 means, so this is the smallest 5 digit number. So if you add 1 to the greatest 4 digit number, then we get the smallest 5 digit number, that is 10,000. Now let us see the next topic, revisiting place value. Now if you expand the number, given number 368, so then here 8 is in the 1's place, 6 is in the 10's place, and 3 is in the 100's place. So then we write 3 into 100 because it is in the 100's place, plus 6 into 10 plus 8 into 1. Now if you write the other number in the expansion, so 4275, so this equals to 5 in the 1's place, 7 in the 10's place, 2 in the 100's place, and 4 in the 1000's place. So then we write 4 into 1000 plus 2 into 100 plus 7 into 10 plus 5 into 1. So similarly we can expand any number. So depending on the number of digits and the place value of each digit. So here 4 into 1000, so this becomes 4000 plus 2 into 100, so it becomes 200 plus 7 into 10, so this is 70 plus 5 into 1, so this is 5. So here also we get 300 plus 60 plus 8. Now introducing 1 lakh. Now if you write the largest 5 digit number 99,999 plus 1 equals 2, so we get 1 more than the given number, so that is 1 lakh. So this is the largest or greatest 5 digit number. Plus 1 equals to the smallest 6 digit number. Now if you write any larger number which is in the lakhs, 5,68,743, so this can be expanded as 5 into, here 5 in the ones place, 5 in the lakhs place, so we write 5 into, so 1 lakh plus 6 in the 10,000s place, so 6 into 10,000 plus 8 in the thousands place, so 8 into 1000 plus 7 in the hundreds place, so 7 into 100 plus 4 in the tens place, so we write 4 into 10 plus 3 in the ones place, so we write 3 into 1.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.